Hello, everyone. Today I'll be dealing with one more accessory digestive organ. It's one of the important gland, that is pancreas. What is pancreas? It is one of the gland. It is a soft lobulated, lobule tara irutte, and it is dual gland, means it is exocrine as well as endocrine. It performs exocrine as well as endocrine function. Notice it is a soft, finely lobulated, elongated exocrine as well as endocrine gland. Exocrine agu function martandre yav gland duct mukantara tam secretion na bidtavu avuka exocrine gland antivi. Yav gland direct blood alli yavade duct mukantara bidlarda duct irudala ductless gland antivi anta avuka navu endocrine. So pancreas en madutte eradu function madutte endocrine as well as exocrine. That's why it is called as dual gland. Exocrine function, this pancreas secretes pancreatic juice as a exocrine function, means pancreatic juice in pancreas alli secrete synthesize secrete through the duct hogi duodenum alli bidutte duct mukantara. That's why it is a one of the pancreatic, means exocrine function. Endocrine antandre it secretes insulin, somatostatin. That's why it is the dual gland. In barbeku definition antandre it is a soft lobulated exocrine as well as endocrine gland. Exocrine function en madutappa antandre it secretes a pancreatic juice. Endocrine function en madutappa antandre it secretes many hormones like insulin, somatostatin, glucagon, etc.